Hey YouTube, what is up everybody? This is your homeboy, Seth. I'm basically making me some cheeseburgers to eat for the workout. I'm adding a little keystone to it. I know. That's the only way I can eat my burgers, because of the flavorness. Now here it gets cooked. About halfway through cooking, I put sriracha, hot sauce, chili on the burger, put a little Keystone beer in it to cook the burgers. The beer just gives it a little bit of better flavoring. Other than that, that's just how I basically cook my burgers. I don't really do too much too fancy or anything like that. But I do get my stuff ready that I need. Get my plate out. Look at these buns. These buns are gigantic, man. I don't eat the other one. I want. I just save it for work tomorrow. For me. Now that I don't have to, really pack a lunch. Burgers are already smelling good, man. Put the vent on low. Yeah, I'm just cooking some burgers from the camera. They're already smelling pretty good. Nothing fancy. I just do normal burgers. Sometimes I cook sausage. Sometimes I cook eggs, protein source. I'm more of a meat eater. I'm not really a vegetarian eater. But I do eat salads once in a while, but I just don't eat them all the time. I'm more of meats only, and if I do eat healthy, usually I'll have Spam, then I'll have tuna, then I'll have some jerky or get some protein in and stuff like that. But yeah, it's just pretty much, this is what I usually do for cooking burgers. Nothing fancy. Just get a quick good meal before I work out later on, before I go train and stuff like that. Hopefully everything turns out okay in my training. Hopefully nothing really happens, which it probably won't, but you never know, because Usually I'm always the one that always ends up getting hurt in my training, or I'm training too hard, or going all the way too hard, one feeling tired, and stuff like that. But I still get my work in, I still get it done. I stay positive for the most part. I really try not to, be negative at all times. I try not to be negative. Why that is, it's just when I'm at work. Sometimes work stresses me out so much, it's not funny anymore. But I still always try to remain positive. But here lately, I've been kind of keeping to myself and away from all the bullcrap drama and from a lot of people around there. So that's another thing. You know, if you don't hardly talk to anybody, you ain't gonna have no drama in your life at your job. But if you keep talking to people at your job, you're always gonna have some type of drama. But I know, it can get boring, you know, going to work, not talk associating with anybody, don't want to do the same thing over and over. And yeah, it gets boring. But, you know, talking gets you through the day. And that's what I told her, tell everybody at work, you know, I'm just trying to make it through a day without, you know, hurting anybody or doing anything like that, because, or making them cry or something like that, because I don't want them saying, oh, I'm a bad influence on them or whatever, and which I'm not. Now I have my sriracha hot. This is like the hottest sriracha hot chili sauce. This is like the hottest hot sauce there ever is, I think, in other than fire taco bell sauce. Those are the two hottest ones of hot sauce that I just spray it all over in the pan. If that is, if you like hot sauce on your hamburger, I just spray it all over in the pan, spray it all over the burger. And here's what I do. Just give it a little bit more flavor, add this in there. Keep that flavorness going in it. Damn. It's already smelling good. But it's like I said, people, you know, another thing is, when somebody calls you, I kind of wanted to get that out, where, you know, if somebody calls you, and you don't answer the phone, and, you know, that's just plain rude. That's just plain rude that if you don't answer the phone on your part to that person. You know, if somebody calls you and, like, say if you have a buddy you want to go train, they don't call because, oh, they don't feel like working out with you, or they wait till the end of the day to say, hey, man, sorry, my kids were sick. You know, to me, that's being rude. That's being rude to your training partner. That's being rude to your coach. I mean, that's just being rude. And I mean, I don't really care. I mean, you know, if you had plans, you know, you could have just messaged me the day before and said, hey, you know, I have plans for tomorrow. You know, say, hey, something like that. You know, instead of being rude, instead of being disrespectful, and everything else. And that's the thing. Most people don't even realize they do that to people, and their feelings get hurt because. Now I'm thinking because they don't want to talk to them or whatever, and you know, and don't show respect. Well, me, you know, if I see the person call, and I tend to see that they call, I call them back. I called him back and he, you know, asked if I'm not coming at work. Then I can't come off the store and go on break. I message him, say, hey, what do you want? Or I call him back on break to let them know, hey, I'm at work. You know, and that's the thing. And but I said, most people nowadays, they don't show their friends respect, they don't show their family respect, especially when they fall or whatever. And that's the thing. But yeah, it's just a little rant video about people not answering the phone when they call, and yeah, people say, oh, they're busy, yada, yada, yada. No, you guys just didn't want to answer the phone. You guys just didn't want to know. You're always trying to make a cop-out excuse, you know, on saying, make a cop-out excuse saying, why you didn't answer the phone. So, and that's the thing, most people nowadays, they just don't care. They don't care or anything else, you know, about your feelings or anything. You know, it'd be when they end up didn't want you to do something for them, and if you don't do it, then they'll just quit hanging around. But if you're always there for them, yeah, they're not there for you. So how does that make you? That's what I'm just saying. That's all I'm getting. Another thing is, I'm getting ready to cook some dinner. I'm getting off here. Little rant video. This is on 4.